One of the largest dinosaurs to ever live. And now, due to shell size, we can see that a dinosaur's biggest Brachiosaurus would have had babies the size of cantaloupes. On the left now, folks, we have a baryonyx. A fossilized baryonyx skeleton was discovered with a fossilized fish in its belly. So if we add the clues together, folks, we can determine that this dinosaur ate fish and lived along the water's edge. Now, folks, here we have...